Would you like to create a parent communication portal? Well, let me show you how with Jotform Enterprise. Hey Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly, and like I mentioned, if you're looking for an easy way to keep your students' families connected throughout the entire year, you can absolutely do that with Jotform Enterprise by building a custom no-code app as a communication portal for your students' families. And the best piece about it is they can access it from any device and it can be done without any coding. So as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my education workspace. And in order to create your own app, it is very simple. Top left-hand corner, I'm gonna choose to create. From here, we can choose app. And as you can see, we can either start from scratch or we can utilize a template. So if you're not sure how you want to start, definitely check out our template gallery. For this example, I already have one built, so I'm actually going to X out. And right down here, we have our school parent app. So let's go ahead and edit this. All right, and here is our parent communication app. I'm gonna go ahead and turn off the live preview. And one thing that you can do is in the top right-hand corner is we can choose the app designer and we can have this fit our school's branding, how it looks. So I'm gonna go ahead and choose the app background and I'm gonna make it red. And then we'll choose the other one to make it red as well. So the entire background is red. Then up at the top, we can change our image. Let's go ahead and remove this image and we can drag and drop in our mascot and we can even change the size as well. Now, one thing that you can do with your app is you can have it be a hub for really important information. So for example, we have the parent handbook, we have student information, maybe you want to enroll a new student, we can add whatever you would like here. On the left-hand side, we can choose to add an element and you have lots of different things that you can choose to bring in into your app. You can even post class schedules, calendars, and event reminders so parents never miss important dates. One great thing with that is push notifications. So I'm gonna go to the top middle, let's go to settings, and over on the left-hand side, we have push notifications. So if we turn this on, we can send what would look like a normal push notification. So if we wanna say, hey, just a reminder, if you haven't filled out this event slip, make sure you do that now. Now, back over on the build tab, one thing I do want to point out is you have the ability to add in forms right over here. So I can bring in a form and you can choose from your list of available forms. So think field trip permission slips, early pickup forms, maybe requesting a parent teacher conference. And even within that, within our form, you can easily integrate with Google Calendar to ensure those meetings aren't overlapping. Your forms can also be integrated with payment integrations and e-sign. Now, finally, in the top, let's head to the publish tab. It is very easy to share with your parents. All you need to do is copy this link and send through the appropriate channels. We can even invite by email, share on your socials, and even by QR code. Or if you would like, you can easily embed this in your school website or parent portal. From there, your parents can easily download the app on their phone or their computer so they never miss any information. With Jotform, keeping your school community connected is simple. Build your portal once and keep communication going all year long. It's as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to build a parent portal for your school, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.